Hi guys, Coach Moose here from Prime Fight Team. Today we're going to touch on footwork, basic footwork in Muay Thai. Alright, left leg in front, right leg in the back, be in your stance. Alright, I'm not going to touch on your stance, alright? You should know how to stance. Right? Moving forward, moving back, moving to your right, and moving to your left. Right? Very simple. Remember, every time you move forward, the front leg moves first. Alright, bounce. Right? Left leg moves first, bounce. Right? Left leg front. Left leg front. Moving backwards, back leg moves first, right? Back leg moves first. Moving to the left leg moves first, right? Left leg moves first. Moving to the right leg moves, right leg moves, right? Some of the things which you want to avoid is crisscross, but not crisscross, basically, this is wrong. Right? You can see my footwork, this is wrong, or this is wrong. From side view, if I'm moving forward, this is wrong. Always keep it apart, always be in your stance, back, always open, front, always keep it open, right? Sideways, always maintain open, to the left, always maintain open, right? Do not just walk, right? Do not just walk. In Muay Thai, that's the rhythm to it, right? So, bounce, right? Bounce. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, right? Move to the right, keep on bouncing. While you're moving, keep on bouncing, right? Front, move your front leg first, back, move your back leg first, left, then right. Right, that's all for today. Basic footwork. Moving front, moving back, moving right, and moving to the left, right? Thank you very much.